Wakanda forever.
What should I get?
Great.
Hi.
Hi.
I'm Kathy Brown. This is my mother, Agnes.
Oh, hello.
Hello, everybody. Hello.
Wait a minute. Where you think you're going?
What the hell?
They just walked in. I don't know.
How did you do?
Cora, who the hell you let in my house? What the hell?
Mabel.
Y'all with the census?
No.
The census. Wow, you're a big woman.
What?
Mommy.
I'm just saying, she's a big woman, and I mean big, like, wow. Is the air tin up there?
Hell, who is this? Somebody tell me, who is this?
How can we help you?
We're here to surprise Dobby!
Kathy.
Hi.
And Agnes. What are you doing here?
We came for your graduation. Of course. We had to, you know, for your grandfather's sake.
Great, what a surprise.
Surprise?
Great.
Oh, hell, I didn't mean to drop or break a damn bone.
I'm fine.
Madea?
What, hell, she was having shit.
How did you know I was here?
That's why I was asking so many questions. Really, you didn't suspect a thing.
Whoa!
We came all the way from Dublin.
What's she like?
In a hairy plane.
Yes, of hairy course.
Plane. What the hairy plane?
I don't know.
You must be Tim.
Yes.
Hello.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
Dobby's told us so much about you.
Yes, I have. And this is his family.
How did you do? Why do y'all look like you have your knickers in a bunch?
What did you just say?
Maybe she'd have called us a bunch of niggas.
Did I say something wrong?
But to me, if you don't know, if you had to say something wrong, yeah, you said something wrong up in this bitch.
No, she said knickers.
I heard her say we're a bunch of N-words.
Oh, no.
That's not what she said.
Don't tell me I didn't hear what I heard. She said y'all a bunch of niggas.
No. Knickers.
Yes.
Knickers. TK. Knickers.
Don't be calling us no niggas up in this nigga.
Hold on. It's knickers. Knicker. It's underwear.
Yes. It's knickers. These are knickers.
Oh! Then she just damn flashed me. Actually, that almost turned me on a little bit.
What it look like?
It looked like a knicker. She don't shave. Black is black. Oh. Completely black. Black top.
I'm sorry, I didn't get a chance to tidy myself up. It does look a bit like a busted mattress. But I'm sorry.
Well, say that here. Say panties or something.